Put the dot as shown and connect them together as shown to form the alphabet E. Put the dot as shown and connect them together as shown to form the alphabet F. Children, practice these two alphabets as your homework.